your own personal Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers.
Fit in the pickup.
So what do we do?
We call Felvey.
Who?
Felvey.
Who's here?
I know. He's a big time logger, a man of the woods.
Move it for you.
Give me his number.
Hello, Felvey.
Yeah. I can click that tree for you. I'm heading into the woods there tonight.
'Twas Alan. Alan gave me your number. Do you know Alan? You do.
Yeah, I know Alan. Alan. I made him out in Assen. He kicked the shit out of a Dutch bastard. He's a funny man.
That'll do us off, Elvie. I'll talk to you there later. I'll ring you. We're just heading to the church near Shamble to deliver another tree. I'll talk to you then. Good luck.
We'll head for Shamble, Alan.
Ellen, we go in here and meet Father Toomey.
We give him the tree.
No, Ellen, you stay there and keep an eye on that. I'll go in here and meet Father Toomey.
Can I not go with you?
You can't. Watch out for Winston Barry, and Fal. They take that leg. Redemption.
How are you, Father?
Oh, it is yourself. Have you got my bottles?
No, Father. It is the tree I bought you. I won't have the bottles until February. I told you that.
Oh, yes. You told me that. Did I ever tell you about the beautiful golden Jesus that we have in this church?
No, Father. You never told me about him.
In this church, in the crib, is the golden baby Jesus. It's the jewel of our community.
My God, Father, such a wonderful piece in such a simple church. Kelgourley.
Boulder, it's a sad lump. Now there's your 100 euros.
Christmas. Here's a little
new fellow,
please get
there.
I'll talk to you tomorrow some other day.
Have you any sins?
Sins,
fellow?
Sins?
I should have been a priest, fellow. Not one.
A solid golden baby Jesus made from Kalgoorlie Boulder Gold. I must take a look at him. Look at the glow out of the crib. Jesus, it reminds me of the time I drove Billy Bullman's twin came back to Killarney. The manifold was glowing red.
Well, fair play to you, Mary. You gave birth to the Lamb of Gold. You wouldn't think about having a few more of them, no?
Alan!
You're my retirement fund.
What? Are we going for pints or what?
One second there now, Alan. I must ring Felvey to see if he's collecting that tree tonight.
Yeah, I'll go up there in a while. I'm just after waking up.
That'll do, Sir Felvey. The tree is above where I told you. Above in Ballyhooly. I got pulled out and all. I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, no bother. That's fine.
Thanks, Felvey. I'll talk to you later. Good luck.
Good luck. Happy Christmas.
Alan, when I was in the church talking to the priest, do you know what he told me?
No.
He told me that there was a golden baby Jesus in the crib.
A golden baby Jesus.
That's right, Alan. Kalgoorlie Boulder Gold. 'Twas a beautiful thing.
A golden baby Jesus.
Well, he didn't hang that one up in time, did he? Shambelly.
That's Felvey ring. Felvey's collecting the tree tonight. We'll go to the pub now. With the tree brought to the priest, with everybody happy. That tree is going down to Kilmallock. Felvey'll drop it tonight. We'll go to Bay Organ now, and we'll have ourselves one hell of a session, Alan.
As close as I can to this thing.
That must be the tree. He said he'd pull it out for me. Tis a white escort vehicle, I need to move this fucking thing. It's fucking mad.
Who's there? It's me, Alan.
Alan who?
Alan.
Is this a knock-knock joke?
Blow open the door.
Push us.
It's wedged.
Push us. Push us!
Push it, he says. I'll push it, all right.
Jesus, Alan, you gave me a desperate fright. Sit down, will you?
Where'd you get the tree?
That tree is in the house since 1999.
What's the story with him?
You're a slap of a hammer into the back of the head, Alan. When he's not looking. I was half thinking about having beef. He's fierce company around the place, like. I was half thinking about plucking him, Alan. And then fatten him, like. You know, you could fatten him for the rest of the week, like. At least if you're in pluck to be enough to be a jobless, like. You know.
And how did you go home?
I drove the highest home, Alan. I got waved down by two lampposts at Derribaig Bridge. And you'll never guess what happened to me.
Why? What happened?
Two psychopaths, Alan. They went to pull me out of the van. They said they were going to put me into a bag and everything. I got out anyway, Alan, and I kicked the shit out of one fella. And I ran after the other fella and I caught up with him. And I pulled his jacket off him. Psychopaths, Alan. That's what they were.
My God, you were lucky at home. There are some psychopaths out there.
Psychopaths, Alan! Psychopaths!
Jesus, where'd you get the fine jacket?
I got it off of Hanson Hormer. He bought it back from Saskatchewan. Jesus, it feels warm.
This lump of plastic. Oh no.
I know what I'm gonna do with you.
I'm gonna cut the bottom off your foot and I'm gonna buy an F-16 Globetrotter tag axle.
Yeah. And then
I'm gonna cut your bollocks off and get myself a Globetrotter Royal F-12.
Ellen, how did you get home last night? And where did you end up?
I went home with Connie Collier through Glenisheen. He dropped me up to the cousins in the mountain.
If any man was going to give you a spin home, Alan, it would have been Connie Curry. Connie Curry is sound like. Jesus, I had a fierce bit of crack with Connie last night. He was inside in the toilet. I jumped up on his back and I started baiting into him. Jesus, he got an awful fright. I said, come on,
Let's be having ya!
Mia, I'm the lad from the Christmas trees outside in the pickup. We'll go to Ballylanders for Christmas. I don't want to be working late this year. Are you listening?
You're right, Helen. We'll get that Lord finished up is right. And we'll get finished up early is right. It ran into Christmas Eve last year, like.
I'll see you outside in the pickup.
Helen! Turn off the light in the generator! I'll get my jacket. Get that jacket now that I took off of them boys last night. Keep the rain off my back.
Ever come on, the day'll be gone.
Here, Terms. Who knows you? Come on, Terms. Where are you? Come on!
Jesus, where's he gone?
What is he at?
Jesus, Terms, this is a grand jacket. To keep me warm, Noel. No. No, Ellen. We'll take Terms with us.
He's not a dog.
What do you mean he's not a dog?
He's not getting in my diner. Take him out!
For fuck's sake, Ellie, there's always something wrong with you. Jesus Christ! Jesus, he's in that bed, like. I got into the habit of taking him with me, like. He'd fierce old company inside in the van.
And another thing! I don't think it's Lemples you met at Darabig Bridge last night. That's definitely not a Lemples jacket.
Jesus Christ, Ellie. I'll have to burn this thing. Jesus, what did I do last night?
Wasn't I lucky I went home with Connie Curry last night?
I have to get rid... Jesus, who's this? The priest. Jesus Christ, what does Father Toomey want? 1 second, Ellen, I'll answer this.
I'm not great. The baby Jesus has been robbed.
Jesus, Father, I can't believe that, like.
If you hear or see anything, just let me know.
Well, if I hear anything, Father, I'll ring you straight away. Okay, Father, I'll talk to you then.
My baby Jesus.
Helen, what kind of a truck does Felvy drive?
It's white. A Volvo. FH12. I think it has a lift axle.
Has to be him. Right. I'm going to ring Felvy there now, and I'm going to sound him out.
No, I'd a lad there, that had a 143 Skinny. He was looking for two Michelin men for the top of her. He's no airbreaker, no. Hello! I said Michelin men for the top of it. Have you still got him? Hello!
No, I'm after selling one of the Michelin men.
After selling one of them.
You wouldn't be around, so I can fix up with you there with that few pound I owe you for delivering the tree.
Yeah, I can meet you. I'm coming out of Tiptown now, heading for Killavullen.
That's what I'll do, so, Felvy. I'll meet you at Anakisha Church. You're about an hour away. I'll talk to you then. Good luck.
That'll do. I'll talk to you then. I'll be there in a half an hour.
That's it! It's definitely Felvy that took the baby Jesus out of the church!
What are you on about, Michelin men?
Michelin men, Alan! He rang me the other night when I rang him about the tree to take the tree up to the mountain, and he told me on the phone that he had 2 Michelin men for sale, and he wanted to know had I any interest in buying them. And he left, and the priest was on to me this morning that there was a Michelin man left at the church, and I rang Felvy in here and he said that he'd one Michelin man left in the truck. It's him! It's him, Alan! I'm a girl now! I'm gonna pull Felvy! That's what we'll do!
You're crazy! Felvy'll drive out over you!
I look like a gerd?
You look like a clown.
I think I can hear something coming, Alan.
Do I know that fella in the pickup?
Jesus, I swear he's after copping me.
What's the reason for pulling me, officer?
The reason I'm pulling you is that this mountain is one of the largest festive fir concentration plantations. My job is to find and pursue three thieves. Now get out of the truck.
What division are you?
I'm the special branch.
Very good, huh? Jesus.
Who's that with you?
That's Detective Allen. And you don't want to meet him.
You'll do fine, so, officer.
Exactly.
Jesus, he's taking this cop thing right seriously. He'll be in this traffic hall next. Would he ever come on?
What are you hauling?
Nothing, officer. I've no trailer on.
And what are you doing around here?
Just passing by.
Passing by. Get out of the truck.
What's the reason for pulling me?
I'm checking the truck.
What is the reason for
pulling
me?
I'm checking the truck for trees and festive fir seeds. Out! Get out of it! Over there!
Is his problem?
Motherfucker! I was right all along. I knew the best of it. What kind of fucking shit does he be listening to?
Want to put a tie on that?
Well, they wore out, officer. I never put it back down.
Be on your way. And don't let me catch you around here again.
Get him?
My God, there's a lot of ounces in him. I'll be hanging around this flamora.
He's a heavy little bastard. And another thing, Alan. I don't know about your friend, Felvey. He's like something you'd see in an episode of Crime Call.
Is you along enough with him? I thought you were going to impound the truck.
Been had by that asshole of a cop.
Guess I better ring them boys with the trees and warn them about that asshole.
Shh! Don't say a word, Ellen. This is Felvey XL.
I have to answer this.
Hello!
Lads, be wise. There's a detective and a copper going around in an unmarked diner loaded of trees.
I'll meet you some other night to get off Elfie with that few pound. I'm not getting caught with them fellas. I'll talk to you later. That'll do, Felfie. I'll talk to you later. Good luck.
Be wise, he says. You'd want to be around a long time to catch us. We're the special branch. My God, is some peace. I wonder what's the best way back to Shamblemore, Alan, back to Father Toomey.
And what would we be going there for exactly?
Why? What are you thinking, Alan?
You're right, Alan.
Father Toomey and the Shamblemore community. Better get used to that lump of Michelin plastic, whatever he is. Step on it, Anna!
Give me that hat!
Wait, what are you thinking, Elder? What?
We're the special branch now. Because we're going to melt him right down! He's on ours!
Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my.